Another spy sent by Umbrella, right? Let me guess. You're here to steal my husband's G-Virus, aren't you? You are tenacious, I'll give you that.
Husband? Then you must be Annette. Sherry's mother?
What?
Sherry's wandering around alone in the sewers. You have to help me find her.
That's impossible. I told her to go to the police station. What's she doing here? William will be after her.
William?
That's right. The creature that's been causing all this destruction is none other than my own husband.
This way.
It's sheer perfection. My precious G-Virus. No one will ever take you away from me.
There he is.
So you finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-Virus sample.
Sorry, but I won't just hand over my life's work.
Stop it. You might hit the sample. That's it, all right. Okay, let's move out.
William. Oh, my. Hold on, darling. I'm taking care of that bullet wound first. Stay here.
Alpha team, have you retrieved the sample yet?
Affirmative. You'll be at the rendezvous point in 1 minute.
Roger.
Are you telling me that he injected the G-Virus into his own body?
The G-Virus has the ability to revitalize cellular functions.
What was that?
Something's wrong. Let's check it out. Over there!
Shoot! Eat this, you freak!
The buttons aren't stopping it!
What is this thing?
No!
Hurry! What is this thing? Fire! Fire! You son of a...
So those rats were the carriers of the virus?
As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. I tried to save him, but I'm afraid it's already too late.
But...
And that's not even the entire story. Every G-Virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other life forms. That's why he's after Sherry.
What are you trying to say?
The bodies of individuals with non-related genetic coding are likely to reject the embryo. But since Sherry is his daughter, that possibility is non-existent. It's an inherent survival instinct.
It's Sherry. You go that way.
Thank you.